Please tell me they left the key. Come on, she's smart. She knows to leave me a key out this late. Maybe it's under the mat. Come on. Let me in. Please be there, please. Oh fuck. Yes. Yes. Oh, I shouldn't forget. Okay. Can't be too loud. Should I get some water? Yeah. I always need it in mornings after this. This is so dark. Where's the big? Something to snuggle. Hey, it's me. It's okay. I didn't know you were there. Stuff. I just lay down. I just collapsed. A little bit, yeah, a little bit. Just a little bit to drink. Did you not feel me getting in the bed? You must have been so scared. You left a key out, and this is where I've ended up, so. Are ringing from the club, and it's really nice to hear something. Yeah. Look, we're roommates, okay? You're gonna see me getting in a mess sometimes. The same goes for you, so shut up. No, don't actually shut up. Please, but you know, Just don't get involved, yeah. Just the roommate sleepover. I mean, we swapped beds before. It's not a big deal. Right. Right, you're reading into it. Have I done this before? Can you keep a secret? Can you keep a secret? Oh, I will remember it. I will. I'm not that. I haven't had that much to drink, alright? It's a bunch of things, you know? It's not just that. It's also people and the environment. I'm gonna remember, so don't prey on me forgetting. You will? Well, you're never gonna say it right, so I'm just gonna come out and say it. Especially nights when you're out, I get really lightheaded, and this isn't the first time that I've done this, so are you asleep? I'm telling you, you know what? Oh, you weren't listening, okay. Okay, I see how it is. What if I just do this then? You didn't expect that, did you? Oh. Oh, roommate. Roommate, this is what you get for not listening. Oh. There. Okay. Now you're gonna keep being like that. The tension in your head must be crazy, but for me, this is just another night, so I'm at my limit. I should watch out, shouldn't I? Well, my little roomie, I think it's best we get to sleep. Things get carried away. Tomorrow morning, yeah, we'll talk about it. Whatever you say. I can see you staring. That was the slowest changing of sides on a bed I've ever seen. What? You know? Well, since you're listening, because you were out of town. And you were out of town a while, so I used your bed. Yeah. Just for sleeping. And I gotta say, like, it's really cozy. And whenever I'd walk to my bed, felt far away, like, and there's other things too. Things we can't talk about, you know. I'm not saying anything. Oh, you can believe whatever. Dream in peace. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Us. There's nothing weird about it. Oh, there's nothing weird about this. There were sort of rumors. Moving out. You thought I was gonna move out? When? You're not serious. Oh, come on. Who told you that? You trust them over me? Oh, you don't think I think so too? That's half enough, right? It's not. Things get heated, but it's not that bad. Come on. I mean, you haven't kicked me out of your bed yet, so. Unless you're about to with all this tugging on my sleeves. Go to sleep. So warm. You're safe. No one's moving out. This feels like home. I would hold them, but I like holding your neck. I mean, you can put them in my pockets or something. No, no, nothing's taken off yet. Yeah, you always have your assumptions. You do actually.